All right, what's up? So we're so we're on the 36-foot yellowfin, about to do a tuna trip, and so we'll be heading out in a few minutes. I guess I'll go ahead and give you all a boat tour, you know, just so y'all can see what it is. So yeah, trip 400s, got all the rods on board, everything's loaded, got the tower, live well's going. There's Carson right there. And there you go. She's a big one. Rolling dual screens. Oh yeah. It's awesome. Hey Carson, you want to help me open this fish box? Huge fish box. Awesome. Alright, this is our third spot. And hooked up. Oh, black, another black snapper. Alright, you good? Alright. Oh, loose. Bigger. Nice. Heck yeah.
Yeah.
Good old black snapper.
Nice.
It's awesome. Alrighty, Mr. Joe's on.
Alrighty.
What are we looking at? What's that? See him yet?
Yep.
Oh yeah. Another, black snapper.
Hey, damn, tonight.
Awesome.
Boy, I think they're all losing. Y'all be careful snacking
for that. Heck yeah.
That's what gives one. All righty.
Yeah. All righty, fish number three in the box. All righty, so we just got finished catching a bunch of snapper. Hastings, what do you think?
Good.
It was good. It was good. So we got four black snapper, and now we're about to head out to the rigs. So yeah, catch you out there. All right, well, we just made it to the out. What is this?
Appomattox.
Yeah, we just made it out to Appomattox, and we got, I think, six rods.
Seven rods.
We got seven rods out, and we're trying to get the afternoon bite. You got anything to say?
Yeah, I mean, we're here at the right time, the right conditions, just got to get lucky.
Yeah, alrighty. I think we're about to throw up the drone, too, so we'll get that up.
Next time we turn on, we'll be gapping the fish.
Yeah, I hope so. think, dude? What do y'all think after y'all saw that yellowfin?
Excited.
We're gonna get him? Lots of boats out here. Yeah. All right, sun all the way down.
It's prime time.
Prime time. Prime time.
Fin are jumping.
Uh-huh. Yes, rigs all lit up. It's awesome. Beautiful. What are we cooking? What are we eating for dinner?
We got some crock pot chicken. Oh. We don't have a crock pot. We just got skillet.
What do y'all think? Are they good?
Don't video me eating.
Yeah, I have to. It's part of it.
Okay, delicious.
Okay, redo.
No.
All right, first bite. All right, it's pretty good. It's freaking delicious.
I'm sure.
We've moved on to Horn Mountain. Now we're just jigging for blackfin. I just had one on, but it got off. So now we're just jigging. Alrighty, Hastings, come on. Awesome.
Good job.
So we just caught a fish and sword fishing, but it's not a swordfish. So here, I'll show you.
Hours later.
Dad is hooked up. We don't really know what it is yet, but he's hooked up on the shotgun line. Here, Hastings, start reeling in all those other lures.
All of them?
Yep. As fast as you can. Attaboy, Dad. Yeah. Here, hold on. Bring it around.
Yeah, bring it around there. I see. Reach up there and grab it. Got it? Alright, set it in the boat. I know, yeah, reel him out. Probably a little cuda. If you're dragging them on top.
What the hell is? barracuda. So we finished trolling, and now we're just amberjack fishing, trying to close it up. And Mr. Joe is hooked up. Yeah.
Be a minute.
He's taking line. I ain't doing nothing.
You want me to try to back you out of here?
Yeah, try to get me away from here because he's taking line. I don't want to break off. He's trying to get back to that rig quick as he can. Once he don't take line, we can move him.
Not taking line right now, is he?
Yeah. That's line. That's line.
Get it, get it.
The little one works better. Yeah, look at the little one. This rod's not big enough for that.
What's going on, dude? Get him. Get him. Come on. Yeah, we tripled up on sharks.
Flyers. Oh, they're still on there.
Nice job, Hastings. Well, I think we just finished. We're gonna try and stop by the Fad, but I think that's it. Heading on in. Well, that pretty much completes our trip. We caught 5 blackfin, and what was it? What all did we catch? 5 blackfin, 4 black snapper.
Yeah.
And then
one AJ,
one amberjack, and then one Escalar tuna. Yeah, 40 pound Escalar tuna. So we did pretty good. We had a swordfish on. We missed the sword, but we also had a knockdown on a wahoo. But other than that, it was pretty good. So yeah, until next time.